Okay, I remember the Medusa. It's a ship wreckage, lots of guys. I'm pretty bad at stealth, I get seen, I die. Repeat, die, repeat. But, like I said, you should not... It shouldn't be boring. I mean, unless you find me boring, then I cannot really help you. Because that's it. I cannot get better in that manner. But if I die, then you just see me basically starting off right where I died. So... Uh-oh. No, that's a random fellow. Hello there! So yeah. And because I know that too, I mean I've pretty much done that in all of my playthroughs, but just if you have just clicked on this and never watched another playthrough of mine, this is how I do it basically. I also don't like when people die and then they have to wait for the loading screen and then they have to start the mission again and
this
go gotta back
be
there again.
But I need to find a lookout.
Yeah, this is basically what I do. And I'm hoping my gameplay is not too boring, because honestly I have to admit that I am a pretty boring player. Because I am very defensive, I hide a lot, and even hiding I cut out a good bit of my hiding time, because I mean you don't want to see me hiding in a spot for 10 minutes, so that shouldn't be too much. Oh, this guy's dead. So the one thing I always use is my good old friend, the camera. I don't know why it's turning orange here. What the hell is this? Ho! Okay, oh, it's probably
time to take out those pirates.
It's probably telling me to get some stuff, some secret stuff. Okay. Well, it's always the problem not knowing where people are. So this is why I take out my cam. But there doesn't seem to be anyone right now. What the hell? And I've looked. It doesn't look like there's one guy. Oh, that's a barrel. Oh, there's one guy. See, that's definitely OP. Oh, there's a master guy. That looks almost like the FIFA 17 star player thing. Yes, this is definitely OP. Like, you just hover over scenery and then it just locks permanently on people. I'm not sure if it doesn't work on higher difficulty levels, and it's definitely very easy in that regard, but it's still, like, without that, honestly, you would see me fail way more often. So I really would like to need that good scope, but I don't have it. So you know what I do? That's the good thing about the suppressor. I can get this guy. Come on, come on. Oh shit! Oh shit! That's poor. That was poor. Oh no! That was. Oh no! Yeah. Oh no. Okay. You know what? That's fine. Okay. Got this guy. I didn't think that it would fail the mission. I just thought that I basically have to fight more and more people. And it doesn't mean that I won't fail this mission again, but yeah. Here you go, that's cutting for you. So I kill this guy. I'm not sure how many there are. I'm pretty sure there's a syringe later in the game that when you collect the red plants, like, I can inject it and then see through. What the hell was that? That's a weird bird. So I need to loot this guy. So there's basically a syringe where you can basically see through the walls for a certain amount of time, because even if I have this camera right now, I cannot see anyone. That's a problem. So there's probably guys here. There isn't. Alright, let me move that one just for the money. Okay. Oh no, it's getting bright outside. Oh, I don't know if that's actually... I wonder if people will actually see you worse when it's dark outside. I mean, it should, but who knows. Yeah, and what I said before, I did look up and I couldn't find a thing where crouching, a skill where you can unlock crouching to be faster. This is in Far Cry 4, but there doesn't seem to be one in Far Cry 3 here. Oh shit, how many are there? There's one. Oh, there's another star player. Sorry for the spazzing, guys. I really don't know where this is coming from. I think, I mean, I assume it's from the medium settings, but I'm not sure about that. Okay, I wonder how many there are. The problem is also if you kill one in front of the other's eyes, then it's pretty self-explanatory that this is bad. And there's also a thing you can unlock, which is the stealth drag. So you can kill someone and drag his body immediately, but you cannot drag anyone's body after you kill them. Oh, that's bad. Got him though. Damn. I thought that was high enough for the head, but apparently it wasn't. Maybe I hit him and then he was wearing a bulletproof vest or something. I just said west, but I meant vest. Oh, that's me. Okay. So I'm still a little bit on edge because I'm not sure if there's people. Oh my god, I hope no one sees me here. Just a white guy crouching at the beach where you are basically surrounding me. Okay, got this key. Oh, it seems... Okay, now I understood the freaking... I never looked on the top left. Use stealth kill to kill the patrolling radio operators and get the intel. So I thought I have to go to a specific point, but apparently I don't. I just have to kill the star players of them. Okay. Oh, I hate these things. I mean, how do I not know that someone's right behind me when I pop up here? I mean, I should have a normal way for fair play to see any enemies, but okay. No one's here. No one's here. Pretty sure I have to go to this spot though. There's another star player. Oh, the problem is I could kill him and I could kill him when he's returning here, but I'm not sure if there's a third man. I drop here. Be quiet. Calmly. Precisely. He puts the ball down. Anyone else I'm missing? Because if there's only these two, I'm maybe good. Oh, if only there would be double bullets. That'd be nice. You have to wait. Have to wait for this guy to disappear. I could kill him though, fast. Yep. Okay. Arrows? Do I drop? I drop. Hello. Come on. Think I'm fine? Yeah. Oh, that's the star player. Come on.
Now for the radio.
Hot damn. Okay, the radio now. Question is there still people? Let me just walk up here to see that there's people here. See, that's what I like about games. I really like stealth aspects. The problem is, like I said, I'm really bad at them most of the time. Is this a guy? No, that's just... Okay, climb this. Okay, I think I did it. Alright! Open the door and get the radio. No, this here. Interact. Hello? Yeah. No? Yeah. Here.
Boss is recording ransom videos at PC. He's
ransom okay.
Them. I was told to line up buyers. Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Oh, hey, daddy likes.
Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa.
Whoa!
We're closing.
No. No.
They're coming for me.
Uh-oh.
It's now or never.
Oh. Wait a second. Who triggered the alarm? Okay. No. I'm gonna kill you. Okay, where are they though? Oh, there's boats? Uh-huh, here they come. I mean, you could say... Oh, you know what, fuck it, come on. Hurry, get the fucking gun out! Oh shit, they're running. Okay, I got one. Shit. Come on. Got him. Okay, I'm an AWPer. Okay, got him. Oh no, that's not good. Reload. I don't have many bullets. I wonder, could I just run or do I need to kill them? Promise they didn't tell me though. Got one. Oh, that's a grenade. Oh, can I jump this? No, okay. Are they climbing up? I'm pretty sure they would. Oh. Come on, hip. Hip, hooray! What up, man? Oh, you coming? Got him. That's
hey,
it.
Dennis, I hit the Medusa.
Nice, good
now,
one.
The pirate sent a message about.
Yes, sir. Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.
Okay, we gotta go to Mani. Frame drops, but fine. Nice, that was good. Okay, back to Barry. Alright. There's a lot of loot, so I loot this and then I go back to Barry. Okay, we're back at Amanaki. And we have to talk to Joey now. There he is. Hello there.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please.
We have time.
Fight for us. The Rakyats will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
Alright.
I'll do it.
Ah. I'm good like
I
that.
I knew we could count on you.
Oh, thank you there.
The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
I got that.
Okay.
Good luck.
Oh, cheeky. Good luck. All right then. Let's do this. Where do we need to go? Oh, all the way to... Honestly, where? This way. Mm-hmm. So this is basically Northview Gas. It's still in the hands of the pirates. And the closest thing I have here. Alright. Alright, we're getting close to that camp. Holy shit. There's so many. Look at the docks, yeah. All the logging camp, I remember that one as well. This one guy. There's no one here, that's good. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should be fine. The question is if there are any hidden ones. I could actually. Since I'm here, oh man, I really need a better scope. You see these things? Let me see. Can you? Yeah, you can go closer. You see these things? These are the poles with the alarms. You can see the alarm right there, the orange thing. A camp can have more than one alarm. If it does, then you either need to shoot all the alarms or disable one alarm manually. This means I could technically shoot this alarm, and there's a tiger up there. If I shoot this alarm, then it should not give them the opportunity to call for reinforcements once I'm spotted. So that's good. So I basically only have to fight the guys that are here anyway. So that's definitely good. But if there are more than one alarms, that means I have to come close to one and disable it manually, or shoot all of them. Because if I shoot one, they still have the opportunity to use the other one. But if I disable one manually, then all are disabled. But for me, it seems like there's only one here.
Here's
because you
camp.
Can see the
now
speakers.
For the alarm.
Oh man, these guys spazzing out, I don't know why they do that. So there's this one guy, there's a tiger up there. I don't know how to get the tiger. And I'm pretty sure... Oh, there's one guy. I could shoot him from here. Because if I shoot the alarm... Oh, there's another guy. He gets alerted, definitely. So if I shoot him first, without anyone seeing this guy... Oh, it's so hard, though. Oh, God, I go for it, though. But honestly, there could be some behind this house... I try. If I fail, I'm cutting. Come on. Up with your head. Up with your head. Uh-oh. I missed again. Uh-oh. No. Okay. Okay. No, I'm gonna reload this shit. Okay, what the heck? I died to reload and it spawned me here with the alarm being disabled. That's kinda messed up. That's seriously messed up. Because there's one guy. There's guys everywhere. It spawned me here. I mean, that's kinda ridiculous. Let me kill this guy then. Oh, if you would sit, then maybe no one would have seen. I just walk. This guy's coming. Uh-oh. Oh, no! No, it's not. It's not. There's one guy. I just walked past him. Go in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. There's lots of guns. I tried to reload by getting killed and cut for you. And then it spawned me right there. It spawned me right in the middle. Okay, whatever. I'm not sure if I hit the alarm by accident the first time. Oh shit. They hear me being in here. Alright, come on. Put the... Uh-oh. I'm out of here. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye, guys. No. I'm out. It's gonna explode. I'm out. Goodbye. Just explode. I'm out. Do you think I freaking stay? Get to a safe spot right now. Come on, run. Jay, run. I'm out of here. Uh-oh. I didn't kill... Yeah, obviously I didn't kill anyone, really. Besides these two guys, I spawned in the middle of them. God damn it, there's no car. Well, I made it though. Jesus. I made it. They forgot about me. That's weird. Tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos at PC.
PC? Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jesus,
look, they all seeing
the
strength
me. You receive from the past will help you succeed.
Alright. Prison break-in. Is that a second? Explore the island ahead to Sunset Cove when ready. Oh, that's cool. Now it gives me the opportunity to decide what I want to do now, right? Right. Where's the mission I should go to? This is the mission I should go to. Current objective. Okay. What I do now is I'm here. I'm gonna do one of these side kind of story missions right there. Gonna see what that holds. Alright. Here. There's parents. Hello? I interact?
We looked. What if she's...
Who? Your daughter.
He has a tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
My darling. My jewel. How could she do this?
What did she do? Boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want
okay.
to kill themselves.
It's one of these days.
They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia. Bring her back.
Nadia?
She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there?
I can go there. I will. I will save your daughter. And I will... I cannot guarantee to save her boyfriend, where her boyfriend's parents. I cannot guarantee for that, but I can get her daughter. Hey, look at that, I got a new recipe. Crafting, there we go. Look, for hunting, this is what I got before. Animal repellent. That's perfect if you try to hunt dangerous animals, because as the name says, these animals will not attack you. That's brilliant, because they will spot you and they will try to attack you, but once, let me turn on my light, click, but once they actually come close to you, while you have this enabled, or while the effect is working, they will not attack you, which is perfect, because if you try to find them, they find you and they won't attack you. So easy hunting. This I told you about, Deadly Hunter, I don't know what that is actually. Focus the strength when fighting to deal more damage to animals. Honestly, I think I've never really used that, never really need that. And what I got before here, Combat Enhanced Perception, this is what I talked about. Heightened senses allow enemies to be located by their scent and explosives to be seen through their chemical emissions. That's pretty weird and OP, but yeah, great. Alright, so let's find the girl. I also don't want to cut too much. I'm a good fan of cutting. A good fan, what is that even? I'm a fan of cutting, but I don't want to just make it a cut fest. I'll cut this, cut that, but yeah, if the driving or... Oh wait, there they are! That's a girl. If driving, like, if the way is way too long, then I will cut, obviously, but I don't want to cut everything. Oh look, there's Commodores. Hey, what up, people? They know what I'm doing. Oh shit, oh shit. I'll do that again. Try to get away. Try to get away from me, huh? Unfortunately, I don't need to hunt you anymore because I hunted you already. Alright. Miss? Oh, wait. Oh, Johnny. Damn, he looked old. Holy hell. Couldn't save him. Sorry. I can't. How did you get up there? Okay. Nadia, I'm Yoda. Sorry. Did you just say Yoda?
You hurt?
Nadia. She's not even far. Look, you can see that town in the background.
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away. But when we got here, he started talking about dying together.
Together?
Said we'd be together forever.
Oh, are you Australian?
He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Go home.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You could have... Honestly, though, like, she could have just screamed and everyone would have heard her. So that was kind of ridiculous, wasn't it? Look at that scenery. Far Cry 3. Alright, what's next on the agenda? We still can go to this cove thing. I still have to clear this in the top corner. Unfortunately, you cannot fast travel to these places, only here. So this is a longer way. Wasn't there another one of these exclamation point side missions? It seems not at the moment. What do dingoes look like? I really think there's no dingoes here. Oh, here! Here's another story. Light at the end of the jungle. Huh! Music's actually kind of not bad in this game. Yeah! And I bet it's not copyrighted. That's the one good thing. Hello there! I better... well... Hi guys, I have lethal weapons with me. Wait a second.
You up for some target practice?
Target practice, Dosa. Thank you. I have to go in here to the exclamation mark to that woman. Hello there, woman.
You're the one the natives in the village are talking about. Bless you for talking to me.
I'm Jason.
Can I ask for your help? I'm ashamed, but I cannot speak to anyone here. There are no secrets among the members of my church.
It's okay, I won't tell.
Bless you. I say that a lot, yes?
Yeah, come to the point, please, woman.
My husband
woman.
Says I do. David. He is a good God-fearing man, but I am I'm worried he is committing adultery with another woman.
Sorry.
Oh, he's cheating.
I do not wish to see it, but I want to know. Can you go? For me? Find him. See who he talks to? I know if it is true, that the Lord will forgive him.
Will he, though? Yeah. Just saying the Lord will forgive him, that's enough. Alright, if you think that way, then okay. I leave it to you. Wait. Can't you not do that yourself? Holy... It's like the same spot.
That's David. Who's he talking to?
Wait to go home.
Maybe I could get in closer.
Hey.
Maybe getting closer. What up? There's no one. What the heck? Oh, what? No, these are just two guys.
Hey.
Well, who's weeping? Hey, hey.
Easy for you. You have nothing to lose. I have Rebecca.
You're lying to her.
I love her.
Wait, what the hell? I just...
Very religious.
These are the guys.
Understand. I don't want to hurt her.
You already did. She just doesn't know you did.
You're being unfair. About Rebecca.
About me?
Shh. Not so loud, Jalak.
You think I have nothing to lose?
Please.
Gay relationship.
If you go back to her, then I'll be alone and she'll have you.
Hey guys, I want to apologize. I just busted in and I heard everything from the window. You didn't see me. I'm a pro at stealth. So
your wife sent me.
What do you want? I won't pay you.
You need to man up and tell her.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Thank you for giving me a chance to do it myself.
You staying with her?
It doesn't matter. I've hurt two people I love. I don't deserve either one.
That was one of a kind here.
How's it going?
Dude, holy shit, this guy looks creepy at me. Holy crap! Look at this stare! He's totally not up for it. That looks demon-like. Damn it! Okay, I'm out of here. I'm sorry. Sorry to bother you. Okay. Alright. God damn it, the spazzing really is annoying. Look at that. I don't know where this is coming from. I do not know. Give me loot, fellas. No loot for me? Okay. Alright. Begin. What's next? You know what I'm gonna do? Before I start this mission, I'm gonna clear out this post. And I may even clear out another one, but I will do that. Oh look, there's a temple gateway. I will do that off camera, but you won't miss any of the major missions. Maybe I find dingoes on the way. So, see you later.